And I'm back with another trade from Pokemon Collection 1. Been trading with him many years now. And while he doesn't collect so much anymore, he's starting to get a little bit into the game. And so rather than for his collection, I was able to trade for his secret rare, Mega Kangaskhan EX, and traded him a regular Mega Kangaskhan for so that he'd still have one for his deck, and of course another card as well to make up for the value difference. But yeah, this is, honestly, for secret rares, I expected a little bit more.
It's just the same
It's
thing with gold
it
border.
literally it's the same everything but gold borders, and I don't know, I expected more of something special. But it's still really cool, and I still need. This is the first secret rare I've gotten in Farm Flash Fire. Still need two more. The X and Y Charizards. Did have one pending, but looks like that guy isn't sending. So still looking. So let me know if you have any of them or willing to trade. I'll probably be doing updates on my binders pretty soon if I haven't already. And oh, for extras, someone knew how much my boyfriend loved Charizard, so I like this. We've got the Charizard, we've got the Charmeleon, we've got the Pokemon symbol, but instead of Charmander, they put Execute.
Oh,
So, yeah, there
I
you
think I'm
go.
about to go put that on.
And then we've got some extra Japanese cards, Rayquaza and is
Zorua.
he's shiny. What
Is it a
is?
reverse holo?
I don't know. It's just the picture that's a little shiny. I don't know what. I haven't opened any of
Is it a
this set,
promo
I
of
don't
some
think.
sort?
It has the same set symbol, so who knows? I'm gonna set it aside for now in my to keep things, but that's cool. Yeah, thanks again, Pokemon Collection 1.